So if you think about a disruption, you know, what is it that you're trying to disrupt? What is the revolution you're trying to create? What is at the center of that revolution? And every great revolution has a very, very strong center. And for us, at the center of every great revolution in our industry,